This maneuver is what's called a tail slide. I like to enter these like I'm doing a stall turn. So I'm going to climb up high, apply back elevator, around 0 degrees of pitch, let the helicopter fall, and you're coming out, a little bit of forward elevator, back to the positive pitch. You have that energy at the bottom of the tail slide, so it's good to, instead of just stop at the end of the tail slide, actually use that energy to go into your next maneuver.